Hi, this is Arvin. Welcome to Arvin Techs. In this video, we will separate first name, last name and middle name using text functions. If you feel this video is helpful, please like it and subscribe our channel. We will get this type of scenarios where we have to separate first name, middle name and last name. Now we will see how to extract the first name. As you can see on your screen, the columns like name, first space, first name and the mix formula output. Here we will first understand to calculate via single formula, and then in mix formula output we will use how to mix the two formulas. Let's start with the first space. To find the same, we will use find, then find the space in double quote and the text. We will get the space position number. Here we will get to know how to use this space position number. In the left function, where we have number of characters, we will get the first name. Now we will mix those equal to left, then text, and instead of number of characters we will use find function. In this way we can get the first name in one formula. We will paste the formula for below. As you can see, it automatically calculates the first name. I'll just use stream function as it removes the leading and trailing spaces if there are any. You can use this formula to calculate first name. Next we will move how to extract the middle name. There are many ways. Many of us easily able to find the first name and the last name. However, most of us stuck to fetch the middle name. Let's see how to extract the same. As I told earlier, first I will break the formula and then we will combine the same in mix formula output. Here we have to calculate the first space, then the second space and the difference. At first we will find the first space position. We will use find, and in find text we will give space in double quote and select the text. To calculate the second space we will use find function only, and instead of starting number we will select first space cell. And we will add plus 1 as we want the next character. Then after subtracting the second space position by first space position, I'll get the difference. Now I'll use this to calculate middle name. I'll use mid function, the text, and start number is our first space, and as we have to move to next character, we add plus 1 and the number of characters is our difference number. Now we will use the same in one function. To fetch all in one formula, we will use mid function. Then select a name cell in a text. In starting number, we will use first space plus 1. And in number of character we will use find. Then we will use first space and we will use the same formula for starting number, position, so we will get the next space. It will calculate the difference between two spaces, that is first space and the second space. As you can see, we got the exact middle name. If you want, you can use trim function and then you will paste special the formula. You will get the results as expected. Now we will extract the last name. Extraction of the last name is very simple. At first, calculate the first space using find function. Then the length of the text or string by using length function. Then we will calculate the difference, that is length minus first space position number. Now using write function, in number characters we will use difference value. We will get the last name. We will extract the same by mixing write, find, and length. Press equal to right, select text, and in number of characters we will subtract length and first space position number. We will get the exact last name. Then we will use trim and paste special the formula. We will get the output as expected. In this way we can easily extract the first name, last name and the middle name by using this technique. You can remove first name, last name from the email address as well. Please practice the same example to fetch first name and last name from the email address. There are many ways to extract the first name, last name and middle name. Please do not stop yourself by using the same one. You can extract it by multiple ways. If you have any queries or questions, please write in the comments. We will be happy to answer. That's all for now. See you in the next session. Till then, signing off. Keep learning, keep growing with Arvind Techs.